All right, so this is Fast River Plumbing Drain Cleaning. We're at Family Dollar, Sicklersville, New Jersey. I was here yesterday, had this line open. This morning when I pulled the toilet, the camera, this line. As you can see, we have water in it again. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push the camera in as far as I can go and then locate it and see if we can figure out where this is going. As you can see, this line is full. I ran this line yesterday 100 feet and had it open. The men's room toilet still flushes. I'm going to go in there and flush that toilet now. Okay, 50 feet out, and it's getting tough to push the camera. I can't go any farther, so I'm gonna pull it back, and as I pull it back, I'm gonna locate it. Okay, so I had located the line in the men's bathroom up until it goes into the next building over. So we're gonna have to get a hold of the landlord, get over there, to track this line. The only other possibility is possibly jetting this line, because the jet can go 300 feet and I could only do 100 yesterday. So that will end the video.